Holy Bible, Exodus chapter 29, verse 37. For 7 days you are to make offerings for the altar and make it holy, so that it may become completely holy, and anything touching it will become holy.